Think about it. When the decisions of one man can affect the future of your family for generations to come, what kind of a man do you want making those decisions? Think about it. Who is the one man who has the experience and the qualifications to lead America in these troubled, dangerous times? Nixon's the one.